Hi, I'm Patty Tinarelli with the Tim Smith Group, Coldwell Banker. Before we get into our forecast, let's do a quick review of 2018. Sales volume fell for the first time since 2011, with the number of sales down 2.7%. Home prices rose on the average of 6.4%. Interest rates rose higher and faster than expected, ending the year at 5%. Our active home inventory has grown by over 42%. With few exceptions, 2018 unfolded as we did expect. Here is a quick 2019 real estate forecast with a few brief comments. Interest rates will go higher. My guess is feds will hike the rates slowly and nominally in 2019, with the mortgage rates ending at the year at 5.2%. Home prices will rise slowly at first. The price increase rate will slow in 2019, peaking at 2.8% before turning negative late in the year. Home sales will decline. Inventory starts the year at 61% higher than 2018, rising in early spring, while buyer activity will remain below 2018 levels. We expect the number of sales to be down for the second straight year, ending up 6% lower than this year. Normal housing cycle, but muted activity. The year will have stronger sales periods in spring. However, that selling period will be shortened, starting later and ending earlier with rising inventory through the summer before falling off in autumn, before slowing further heading into the holidays. Upper price ranges will be especially sluggish. We have some concerns: international trade wars, uncertainty, interest rates, fence sitting of buyers, unrealistic sellers, affordability, pricing pressure, consumer uncertainty, just to name a few. To find out what this means to you, please contact me at Patty Tinarelli, 949-370-8458. Thank you.